I finally sold my antique piano. A guy named Michael bought it. Another happy customer.